National Weather Service in northern Indiana has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Elkhart County, Indiana, eastern St. Joseph County, Indiana, southeastern Cass County in southwest Michigan until 2:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:38 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 8 miles east of Cassopolis to Edwardsburg, Jerusalem, and moving southeast at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, quarter-size hail and 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding and trees. Locations impacted include Mishawaka, Gulliver Park, Simonton Lake, Elkhart, Dunlap, Goshen, Osceola, Bristol, Wakarusa, Middlebury, Shavehead Lake, Union, Woodland, Jimtown, Wyatt, and Southwest. This includes Interstate 8090 in Indiana between mile markers 75 and 107. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Indiana, Elkhart and St. Joseph, and Cass, Michigan.